Hello, welcome back to the fairy run of Pokémon Sword. We last left off getting our water badge and evolving Ralts. We are now heading back around Modestoke. Wow, I kept getting that wrong last episode, huh? But we're not going back, we're going forward to go back. It's important for you guys to know that. Actually, there's items over there that I'm going to grab that I might be able to use. Oh, 5 netballs, thanks. That's awesome. Shit. I'm going to make sure I ride the bike as much as possible because Amy said that this is her favorite outfit in the entire game. Well, going down the hill! Going down the hill! Don't crash! I hope you crash. Amy, this is your character that you made. You shouldn't want them to crash. Oh, Beady. Psyshock should be okay. Never mind. It's not very effective. It just does 3/4 of your health. Awesome. That's fantastic. I'm so happy that just happened. Yes, that is the fetus Pokemon. It gets worse as it evolves, actually. Sucker punch. Mawile leading us to victory. Anyone else I can really get involved in here yet? No? Great. One HP. Damn it. Psybeam. course you use a potion. God damn it. Okay. Ponyta. Just psychic. Can we get a one shot? Almost. Confusion. Should be able to get this with a bite here. I shouldn't faint. Just saying that. Got it. Oh my god, it's so cute. Now they're all dead. I know Rapidash should be pretty awesome. Oh, thanks, Beedy. Running back to the Pokemon Center here instead of blowing potions, and I'm out of sucker punches anyway. I do need to make a change here and not have Gorilla first in the party. Why don't I just do that? I can't have her first in the party for a fight coming up. I can go with Morelull for now. That's great. I put a grass-type Pokemon in, and I fight a fire-type Pokemon. That's my luck. Of course, it's not super effective. It's part fire. Jeez. 40, 60 for Swift, but it's normal. heal up here. Got a super potion? Yeah, got 9 of them. No, not bag. Try to finish this. One more attack. I really hope I can get some variety later on. Because if not, some of these fights are going to be terrible. That's Metronome. Gonna get rid of Pound. We have Fairy Wind that does 40. Dusk Balls. How are we looking? Mostly okay. You would be happy with that, Eevee. I love that you've played this game 4 different ways, and the most difficult is the fairies. It's absolutely the most difficult. Well, the Ghost Run was really had difficult moments in it. I'm not gonna lie. The first time you fight Marnia and her cronies from Team Yell, those are some brutal fights. I'm not gonna lie. I could have put a Krilla out here. I should probably do that. And I won't spoil anything, but there is a point later on in this run that's going to be awful for this fairy, for the fairies. It's going to be terrible. Feels good because those one shots are few and far between with fairy Pokemon. I think we're still good on health. We have faith in our team. Yeah. I mean, they're durable. It's just they lack the variety. And that's what Pokemon is. Pokemon is essentially rock, paper, scissors in a much more complex system, right? And the fairies, they don't learn such a wide stretch of moves. At least with the ghost, they were like, ghost fire, ghost grass, ghost that learned water type moves. It's fine, they are cute. They're not gonna make Pokemon faint with their cuteness, Amy. It only happens to you. you see a fairy type Pokemon come up, and your eyes just turn to stars. Your mouth drops open, and a rainbow just pours out. Well, you're playing in hard mode now, bitch. Thanks. Thanks. I think Thievul is probably the most dangerous to the party right now, since it is a second form and has evolution stats, so we should probably take that out first. And it apparently attacks two different Pokemon at one time. That's great. Double kick. Oh, that's not a fighting type move, is it? Double kick? Is that fighting? It's super effective, it's fighting. Mega Drain. That didn't do anything. Defense Curl, you have Double Kick. Use Double Kick. Oh man, I can't even believe I'm about to do this. Ugh. What? Can I not use it on his Pokemon? Oh man, I was hoping it would give me an option to use it on Wooloo. Damn it. Yeah, wrecked. One more turn of him. My God, why wouldn't you attack the other one? All right. Iron Defense gonna pass, keep old moves. Get rid of Liepard here. That would help us a lot because we only fight one Pokemon at a time. Oh my god, four times. Damn. That was three times. Not sand attack, no. I'll need to drag this out longer. I hate him. Could have used that on the... Four times? Of course. Of course. Of course it missed. If he would have used that attack on the cat, we'd have a better shot right now. And I can't get an attack off now. Oh boy. No, not a double sand attack. No. No. He's not gonna hit. Oh. He got it. Just one Pokemon at a time now. Got that off. Let me switch this up. It is a Christmas miracle. It is a Christmas miracle that that attack hit. You're right. Okay, one more. One more. Three level ups, nice. Super effective, yes. Panchan wasn't out there for long. Yes. Getting another evolution. Shinotic. Do we look? We're full healed. Oof, that was close. Gonna try to get some extra XP here. Fighting extra people. it's a mole. That's what drill burr is. I thought Swift always hit. I remember Swift hitting in Pokémon Stadium at least. Starshape rays are shot at opposing Pokémon. This attack never misses. Never misses. Yep, that's what it says. Never misses. Hashtag fake news. Please survive this. Yeah, we're good. One shot. Fully healed again. Potion here. We have a few more trainers to fight before getting back to the gym or the town. Sand Tomb. Oh wow, I just drove over that Pokemon. Almost hit that one. Oh, he's back. So Kaboo kicks Team Yell out of the tunnel here for harassing Pokemon. Gonna be on fire tomorrow. Literally, he's gonna set himself on fire. Oh, Pokéjobs. We were talking about that a couple episodes ago. Is it legal? Yes, that Pokemon is in fact just a bunch of charcoal. And not only just charcoal, it's glowing charcoal, so it's partially lit. So eventually it'll just burn out and just turn to dust. ball fetch. Ball fetch. Does that mean Yamper's gonna fetch me as Ball Girl? Have this. Oh, yes, confused. Please, please hurt yourself. Please. Yes. Just gonna do confusion here. Ancient power, one more. Okay. It's like Amulet coin, yeah. This is P up. Got one more, I think one more, one or two more people to fight here before making it back to the town. Use another potion. This guy real quick. I think he has like a rock Pokemon or something. Yeah. Oh, it's Growlithe. Try Psybeam here. Well, he didn't do any damage, at least. Go. It's hard to pick things up when you're on the bike. Turning radiuses are wide, so if you don't get on the first pass, good luck. Get more feathers here. I'll probably use these. At least the attack ones. Swift feather. I think that's just speed. Okay, we are back at Modestoke. Head down to the Pokemon Center here and then go to the hotel. Okay. Go back to the hotel. Sleep for the night. And then do the gym in the morning. But... Really? Pokemon. We'll shop in a minute, Amy. We'll see what hats there are, because I know that you wanted to look at new hats. Actually, Corlilla. Or whatever would have been a lot better for this first fight against the poison. Let me see if I can get a side beam off here. And at this point, it's lost enough HP, so it should clear it in one hit. Dry skin. Venom shot. Ouch. Cleared it. Okay. Scraggy is part ground, so I have nothing. Once again, nothing to help me here. Damn it. Part. Is it weak to grass? No, rock is. So I remember using flying attacks against him, and they were pretty impactful. Alright, Mega Drain did a decent amount. Flinch. Headbutt. Probably gonna use like a super potion here. Right? That's my guess. No, she went with headbutt. Oh, it flinched. More Pico. I will send in Corilla as a sacrifice to heal someone else up. She's the weakest for this fight. So it's no real sense in trying to save her and keep her around. unfortunately, a couple of these Pokemon are more tanky and can make it through this, which is nice. I'll use Ingrain here. Just to help tank this down with constant heals and then healing through Mega Drain. So technically, Morpeko can't keep up with damage here. If this goes the way I hoped it would. It's slow, but we'll get there. Did it. Not bad. It was a decent strategy. It worked. Sleep too. Woo, go ball girl. Thank you, Bob. That is the Fairy King statue. The King of Fairies. Fighting a dragon. Which reminds me, you should check out the Dragon Run that I'm also working on at this time. Already have most of the videos uploaded to YouTube. Did you like that internal advertisement? Okay, we are 45 minutes into this video, which I believe is the longest video so far of the Fairy Run. So please like, subscribe, and come check us out on Twitch, Daceman and Friends. Yeah, working on Dragon Run and Fairy Run at the same time, so please check them both out. Next episode, we will go for our third gym badge. And I am expecting that to be a disaster, because I don't have any water moves. So, definitely tune in for that. Thank you for watching.